It'll be Denisha Adams, the former UCLA Bruin, taking this in-swinging free corner kick from the right side. Comes in towards the penalty spot, and it's headed in. An early goal for Sky Blue FC. I believe it was CoCo Goodson getting on the end of that, but we'll make sure.